short thing if you want to identify a bot. It's like the KiwiBot does this, but just watch out for how many times the bot changes their name, like the KiwiBot. Just saying.